this video, I'll be talking about how to conduct ANOVA in MATLAB using a simple example. First, we need to type in the sample data. I'll put it in the script. Strength. And then the groups. There are three groups in this example. Now, if I would like to continue to the next line but still maintain the values to be in the same row, I just use the ellipsis. Then I can go to the next line. And the last group. So let me just run this to see whether there's no bugs in it. Yes, now I have a variable called alloy with 18 values, 18 elements, and another variable called strength with also 18 values. There are three groups that we would like to compare between, the means of the three groups that we would like to compare. The ST group, the AL1 group, and the AL2 group. Now, to run ANOVA is very simple. You just use the ANOVA1 function. And we assign it to p to assign the p value into this variable p, number 1. The first argument is the strength variable, and the second argument is the group, alloy. And we run this. Misspelled it. Then the results of the ANOVA would pop up, show us the values of the calculations and also the box plot that shows how much the values vary between each group. From here we see that there's not much difference between the three groups since the p-value is more than 0.05. We can also see the results of the p-value here to show you that the difference between the group is insignificant. So that is it for this very simple video on using ANOVA in MATLAB. If you consider it useful, then please give a like. If you have any comments or questions, you can write in the comment section below. And I'll see you in the next one.